Search and rescue has come a long way since carrier pigeons were used to help find missing persons. Alzheimers Otago has received funding to provide a number of wander track pendants to their clients who are affected by memory loss. Dunedin Land Search and Rescue Team member John Gilbert says the tracking device will save lives.
I think any device like this that can shorten the time, the search time for a person, is absolutely life-saving.
He says the device will aid the old ways of searching for people, which are still being used.
The old methods of gathering intel from the families, where are places that they've been to in the past, what are their attractants. A lot of people with Alzheimer's have attractants to things from the past, a place, a house, for example. Even if they've never, haven't been there for 20 years, they'll remember it like it was yesterday.
Alzheimers Otago manager Julie Butler says the device allows people to go about their daily business and won't unnecessarily activate unless needed.
If the call comes through that somebody hasn't returned and can't be located immediately by the family, then the receiver will be tuned to that particular person's frequency. And obviously Search and Rescue have that information along with a photo.
She's thankful to the generous funding organisations who have helped make the pendants available at a very low cost.
We had support from the Otago Community Trust, AAW Jones Charitable Trust and Dunedin East Rotary Club primarily, because each pendant costs $250 and we want to be able to offer those free of charge, which we do. At the moment, all we ask families to pay for is a replacement battery every 6 months, which is about $30.
Each pendant has its own frequency and is received on a mobile device and antenna. The more frequent the beeps or pips, the closer the searches are to the person. Daryl Baser, 39, Dunedin News.